Welcome to the construction site of the Monivong Flyover, a $36.7 million project that is set to be completed ahead of schedule. This flyover is located at the intersection of Monivong Boulevard, Samdech Techo Hun Sen Boulevard, and Yothapol Khemarak Phoumin Boulevard in Phnom Penh. The first phase of the construction will be finished before the traditional New Year 2024, with the second phase following before the traditional New Year 2025. Built by OCIC, this flyover took 36 months to complete and is aimed at easing the traffic congestion in the city. Once finished, it will provide a smoother flow of vehicles in an area that has seen a significant increase in traffic over the years. The Monivong Flyover is a crucial infrastructure project that will benefit the people of Phnom Penh for years to come. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on this and other projects in the city.